A professor of mechanical engineering, Hyderabad, Satish Kumar aims to solve our planet's biggest problem. He has found a way to convert non-biodegradable, non-recyclable plastic waste into fuel. And he managed to achieve that in just 3 steps using plastic pyrolysis and depolymerization. Step 1. Non-recyclable plastic is heated in a vacuum chamber to 350 to 400 degrees Celsius either by induction or infrared heating. Step 2. After gasification, an inline distillation system separates petrol, diesel and aviation fuel. Step 3. The byproducts, petrol gas and petroleum coke, are collected for use. Approved by the Pollution Control Board, PCB, as viable, this process produces 400 liters of fuel from 500 kilos of plastic. According to Professor Kumar, the only type of plastic that can't be used are PVC and PET. Interestingly, there is no chimney or exhaust in the factory, because the entire plastic is converted into fuel. Presently, his company, Hydroxy Systems Private Limited, has been producing about 200 liters of petrol every day from plastic and selling it to local industries at only rupees 40 to 50 per liter. This rate is nearly half the price of commercial petrol. Looks like Professor Kumar may have found a hack to check the increasing rate of fuel in the country.